Oh, being photographed and filmed is just my absolute worst nightmare. But I'm going to try and avoid it. Yeah, so this is kind of about online networking, social networking. Chris, can you shut up, please? No, can you STFU, my dear. Thank you. What's making that awful hum?
It doesn't help my pile.
Okay, well, something's vibrating, but we won't worry about that.
Hang on.
It's cool. There's something loose in the building. It's probably Chris's brain that's vibrating with that, I think, to be fair. From all that talking about cons and adjustable snares. Ugh. Transfer protocol. Repeat until I'm done to death. All the bullshit and the hyperbole. Cause I'm lonely and I need to feel validated. And it's only make-believe, a chance to escape from real life, a holiday. Away from the everyday, flown into cyberspace. Yeah, I remember days gone by when telephones were just for talking. Online was a washing line, and we did a lot more walking. Living in this concrete town, I can see there isn't much green, but I won't let it get me down, as long as I can touch my touch screen, cause I'm lonely and I need to feel validated, and it's only make-believe, a chance to escape from real life.
Cause I have got so many friends, 1,000.